Hello, a quick update today for the last my video. We're looking at how to run additional programs through CarPlay on your car's display. As I said last time, without Jaibreak this won't work, but we can choose a Jaibreak that is security, fast and with the ability to return your iPhone at any time to its prior break state without any trace that your phone has been ever hacked. In the last video I said that we will also need $10 for CarBridge app to add any app to your car display. That is right, but if you only need some browser types apps, then we will make do it with free tweak. So if you only see apps as like YouTube or video player, so or community apps like Facebook Messenger etc, we don't need CarBridge. We replace it with tweak that can be downloaded on Cydia from free. This tweak has also one feature that CarBridge does not, that is to actually display the video or the selected app on the full screen of your car display. So image will overlay the car dashboards as well, but one click into the screen and you are back to having everything including this control. The same is on VLC player. You will see that is I can run on our display. So fine. The advantage of the solution is that it's completely free. Both the Jaibreak and tweak for adding some feature to car display. If you want to use the app from your phone, any apps from your phone, you have to use CarBridge. You cannot have both solution on your phone at the same time, but uninstalling the one tweak and switching to the other is a matter of 1 minute. Plus all settings and selected edit apps are remembered by both tweaks, so you don't have to set anything up again. What another solution can do is Netflix and similar programs with DRM, e.g. digitalized rights management. If you want to play Netflix through CarPlay in your car, you need to have an external player like MMBox. Where can you find everything? Tutorials, download links, font compatibility and instruction videos, and also link to buy MMBox player. Come to my site https://mirror-phone-aa.eu/car-play/. This will be also on my description on YouTube channel under video. Have a nice day and I look forward to seeing you in other videos or meeting you on my site. Bye.